your boy, Cryme Tyme.
AKA
Sauna Boys.
Oh, Jay, Sauna Boys.
Come on, Shad, because you know we stays hot. Chill, man, Shad, educate them.
Hey, yo, boys and girls, welcome to another edition of Word. Yo, and today's word is
King, supreme above the rest. Without equal, loved and respected by all peeps and peers. King.
Hey, yo, Jay, I am so glad that today's word is king.
Why is that, Shad?
Because, yo, we are right here in Memphis, Tennessee.
Yes, sir.
Home,
yes, sir.
Of many great kings.
Name some kings. Matter of fact, you know some kings? Name some kings.
Yo. There's the King of Blues, B.B. King. That's my boy right there. We went to his restaurant.
Blues.
That was some good ribs. Remember that?
Yeah,
yo,
rub,
there's the King of Rock and Roll, Elvis Presley.
Boy, Elvis, hold on. Let me do my Elvis. Hold on one second.
Let's go. There you go. There's that song he wrote that we like.
What's that? Oh, yeah. Go ahead and bust it down.
On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto.
Ghetto.
Oh, that song always reminds me of home. You can tear my eye.
I might snap out. All
right.
Go back.
But yo, you know the biggest king of Memphis is?
The biggest king
of
Memphis?
You know the Ace Boom Cool king of Memphis is? Yo,
who's that?
The only king in WWE.
Who's
and
that?
And that's our boy, Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh,
what's up, King?
Time.
How you doing, baby boy?
Nice shirt, man.
Yo. You so big in Memphis, they just call you Jerry the King Baller. You know what I'm saying?
Man, I like that.
Hey, you are the man.
I heard you get your mail on Sunday.
Oh, it's good to be the king.
It's great to be the king. You know what I'm saying? But yo, that's all the time we have this week, boys and girls. Because the king is going to take us down to rescue mission.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to go save some puppies.
Puppies?
Yeah. So join us again. What edition of Word?
Come on, guys. Come on.